The staff of Pensions and Benefits USA is not very large. In fact, only 16 women and men serve in our office. But the work of our small group touches the lives of almost 17,000 ministers and church-employed laypersons across the United States. These include retirees, spouses, and widows, as well as active pastors who serve thousands of Nazarenes in local churches from North Pole, Alaska to Miami, Florida. The assistance we offer includes retirement benefits like the Nazarene 403B Retirement Savings Plan. It allows active ministers to save for the future through Fidelity investments with significant tax advantages before and after retirement. And when churches pay at least 50% of their PNB fund allocation, we add annual pension supplements, even more if they pay 100%, to help those accounts grow even faster. We administer the basic pension plan, which makes monthly payments to eligible ministers and widows who began service to the church prior to 1996. Started from scratch in 1971, this modest, unfunded plan promised a retirement benefit to qualified ministers who served the church all the way back to the denomination's birth in 1908. Payments are based on years of eligible service. Life and long-term disability insurance are valuable resources for everyone, especially for ministers. It's not unusual for us to learn a pastor has died suddenly by accident or illness, leaving behind a spouse and children. Also, like the rest of us, ministers sometimes become disabled. Our survivor benefit and basic long-term disability insurance provide a safety net for those affected by such losses. This complimentary coverage is provided at no cost to eligible ministers whose churches contribute to the PNB Fund. For those who seek more than basic coverage, we offer supplemental group term and long-term disability insurance for purchase at reasonable rates, as well as very affordable accidental death and dismemberment coverage. Now and then, a parsonage family is caught off guard by a medical emergency that creates severe financial hardship. In some of these situations, we are able to come alongside with emergency medical assistance. Requests for such aid are made by the district office. We live in an age where communication is a valued commodity. Much of what we do involves timely sharing of information about clergy and church finance and factors that affect them. Our newsletters and website, pbusa.org, abound with information on financial topics such as ministers' compensation, housing, taxation, and more. We also partner with Fidelity Investments, our 403B record keeper, to host webinars on topics like learning to invest, eliminating debt, and knowing when to apply for Social Security. Always seeking to provide more value to those we serve, Pensions and Benefits now offers significant online access to make life easier for districts, ministers, church treasurers, and administrators when it comes to providing financial benefits and services. These include allowing online contributions to Nazarene 403B retirement accounts. Related to this is APS verification. APS verification allows districts to authenticate eligibility requirements ministers must meet to take advantage of annual pension supplements we provide to 403B accounts. APS verification allows district superintendents or their proxies to review and make changes to the status of ministers that may occur after district assembly data are submitted to the General Secretary. This helps us to assure the proper amount of APS is paid to each 403B participant. Now available at pbusa.org is a special information portal we believe will be valuable to all who participate in our programs. We call it PB Access. PB Access permits anyone, clergy or layperson, who receives a benefit from Pensions and Benefits USA to gain instant access to retirement and insurance plan data, as well as profile and assignment information maintained by the General Secretary. Individuals can manage beneficiaries, view APS and personal payments to 403B accounts, and update information. With PB Access, a participant's personal data is as close as the nearest computer, tablet, or smartphone. We do other things beyond the highlights we've mentioned here, but perhaps you get the picture. We're people who, under the guidance of the elected Board of Pensions USA, work with legal and actuarial advisors, peer support organizations, and others to provide the best possible assistance that we can afford for those who serve our churches. And that's where you come in. None of the benefits or services we provide would be possible without the faithful financial support of districts and churches, like yours, of the PMB Fund. Thank you for all you and those of your congregation do to make this ministry possible. If you have questions or concerns, contact us at pensions@nazarene.org or 888-888-4656.